Spring and Fall by Gerard Manley Hopkins. To a young child, Margaret, are you grieving over golden grew unleaven? Leaves like the things of man, you with your fresh thoughts care for, can you? Ah, as the heart grows the older, it will come to such sights called by and by, nor spare a sigh, though worlds of vanwood leave me lie, and yet you will weep and know why. Now no matter, child, the name sorrows, springs that are the same, no mouth had, no mind expressed what heart heard of, guessed. It is the blight man was the born for, it is Margaret you mourn for.